Hello everyone, this is Conservation Blueprint coming to you from the field. Today we are picking Plains Bee Balm, which is a very cool species. It is a very cool species because it grows very well in sandy sites and it is a Monarda, which means it is very good for pollinators. Here's what a handful of it looks like, and there's the bucket.